How you guys feeling tonight? Oh, come on. How you feeling tonight? It is great to be here. This is crazy. 15 years ago this came out. 15 years, think about that for a minute, that's crazy. You know, 15 years makes me feel pretty old. It makes me feel actually very old. I can feel it in my back. Ugh. I feel old. It's okay though, I still have all my hair. It's all there, baby. Oh, shit. Sorry, Jeff. It's okay. Look at that head, though. What a beautiful skull. Give it up for Jeff's beautiful head. And you were bald to begin with. Don't worry about it. So, you know, we get older. I forget certain things. But I remember this. This song's called I'm Just a Kid. I woke up, it was 7. I waited till 11 just to
figure out that no one would call.
I think I got a lot of friends, but
I don't hear from them. What's another night all alone?
When you're spending every day on your own, and here we go. Let's do a crescendo together. You know what a crescendo is? It's very simple. It's when you start very, very soft and you gradually just get harder and harder. I mean, louder, sorry. Louder and louder and louder until you explode! It's very similar to sex.
There you go.
You guys ready? Let's start very quiet. You gotta be a little bit more together. Quiet was great, a little more together. Try again.
I'm just a kid. I'm just a kid. I'm just a kid. I'm just a kid.
I'm just a kid. Yeah, I'm just a kid. One more.
Nobody cares. 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 Nobody cares.
Thank you very much, Silver Springs, Maryland. Is everybody okay out there? Are you having a good time so far? Fantastic, you look beautiful. Holy shit. That's some good looking people out there. You look a little young. A little bit young. I'm not saying that like in a weird way. I don't mean, you're not even young right now. I'm just saying like 15 years ago when this record came out. There's a few people out there that were probably very young. I'm talking like 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 years old. Anybody out there? It makes me think, you know, back then you're probably asking your parents like, Mom, I want to go to the Simple Plan show. Your mom's like, no. She sounds like a dude. No. I heard those guys grab their crotches and say the word dick. You're not going to the show. Fine. Fine. 15 years later. F you, Mom. I'm going to the Simple Plan show tonight. Am I right? Except don't ever listen to your mom. It's a bad idea. Don't do that. Don't say F you. Don't try that shit. I've tried it. Doesn't work. So tonight we're going to play the whole album. No pass, no helmets, just balls. We are playing the whole thing from top to bottom. Oh, yeah. Are you guys ready? All right, next one's called Meet You There. Here we go. Let me see those hands up.
Yeah.